Baby, somebody is getting their fantasy together.
Y'all, she a hater. But this ain't even half, y'all. I still got some mojo to clean out. Who got pellets, though?
Yeah, don't forget to get the expensive ass case over there.
That was my gift last year for Christmas. Brushes at the yin yang. And that's my puppy son. And the case that she got me on last year that started all of this. That's the bottom.
All right, y'all, look at this shit. Ridiculous, huh?
You don't hurt me. Yeah, this ain't a lot.
Now get your drawers and stuff too.
This ain't a lot, y'all. Easy.
Yeah, okay.
That's the top drawer.
Duh.
Don't do that too hard. It's some more stuff in there, y'all, but let's back in a bit. This is not all my lippies. I'm not done, but we gotta go to the store. A few more other things. Concealers. Brushes. I thought I had brushes out there. All those are brushes.
It really is. And I'm sure we probably gonna have to show y'all how to use it. Mama can't open it no way.
You don't want to open it?
You just said.
Not really.
No, you might as well take it out, Mama, and then just leave it on the tree if you don't want to do it.
Oh, Lord,
y'all. Got y'all an air fryer. She don't even know what it is. They keep you out the kitchen from frying food, baking food. You can do it all in this. You ain't got to stand up over there and fry nothing. You like it? I love ours. You can do everything in it. French fries, chicken wings. You don't put no flour on it. No, if you do pork chops, don't do no flour. It'll automatically fry it.
No grease.
You just season it and put it in.
Okay, you don't put no water in
the. Hey guys, unfortunately, it is Christmas Eve, and I have to work until 10 o'clock. I have to work on Christmas Day too, so. And do the best that we can with celebrating Christmas. At least I have my little tree. See? So my wife is at home, probably doing her 7 day of sleep. Makeup, which you guys will see at the end of this video, and probably prepping the food for Christmas. We're gonna have ham, dressing, greens, potato salad, mac and cheese, fried chicken, and a dessert. Like I told you guys, when we were in Mexico, my mom had a shoulder replacement, so we'll be cooking for them as well, which we don't mind. We're actually excited about that. And my daughter. But anyway, Merry Christmas Eve. Tomorrow's Christmas, guys. Enjoy your loved ones.
Okay, guys. So I came straight in and coated the ham. Of course, there's honey and the sauce and on the ham. Pineapple juice. Seasonings. A little liquid smoke. I'm just going to let that marinate overnight, and then, not overnight, but for a few hours, and then let the missus whip up some brown sugar to go on top of it once it almost finishes.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Yep. Your girl got to work today, and I'm so sad.
I haven't worked a long time on Christmas and Christmas Eve, boy. But anyway, yeah, Merry Christmas. So I finished that ham last night. Got the juices down there flowing. Brown sugar, honey, all kind of seasonings. Yes. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Bam. The missus has the macaroni. Almost done. I think this is chicken boiling for the dressing. This potatoes for the potato salad. We got the greens over here.
Alright guys, again, of course I had to work on Christmas. I'm going to show y'all my Christmas plate from my department. I got tamales again. We had food yesterday. Man, jalapeno poppers. Chicken, shredded chicken tacos, little nacho, banana pudding, chips and fruit, veggies. And we get these $10 vouchers when we work on holidays to go to the cafeteria and dinners on them. But I'm trying to say that'll probably be for coffee because my wife has fixed an amazing meal at home. And I did not want to leave home. I just want to lay in the bed and watch movies and eat my wife's cooking. But I'm grateful. So that $10 will be spent on Starbucks. Merry Christmas again, guys.
All right, so Christmas dinner. That's the ham dressing, mac and cheese, greens. Jibble the gravy, baby. We got cranberry. And potato salad. Yep. Bam. Guys, it's got a little scratch right there, so the wife is probably going to take it back, but let's turn it on. Woo!
Oh, yeah, and try it because one of the reviews said a joystick didn't work.
Yeah. Look at that. Be back in a minute. Get them motherfuckers. Ooh! Footwork, bitches! I mean, finger work. Ah! Motherfucker.
You know how to use them fingers, y'all.
I'm on my last. Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Yeah, oh.
Oh! Shit. Oh! Oh! You what zoomed you in doing? On it.
What are you doing?
Shit, my finger's tied.
Girl, don't do that. You do your finger exercises.